Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm playing Static Institute of Retention in VR mode. Interesting.
I think we've been here before, don't you? So I'm just going to carry on. Working on quite an interesting project, actually. Something that might be of use to you, now that I think about it.
Really? What is this place, Doctor? Can I help you, Doctor? What the hell am I doing here? What is this thing on my head? Doctor, what's this on my head? Can you hear me? What is this thing? Oh, this is weird. Fuck. So hard. Fuck off. I hate this game. What is this? Fuck.
Yes, I know how you feel.
You know how I feel, right? Okay. Whoa! Fuck off, right? What the fuck? Fuck off. Frankly, I think I got some of these wrong. Alright, just stay there. And then I got that one wrong, which is, come on. Right. And then okay. And the circle, the bar, triangle. Can't see how this works. Okay. How did I do the light thing?
You do like doing that, don't you?
Shut up. How did I do that laser thing now? Oh yeah. Thing. This game sucks so bad. Okay, it just wants to roll on its own. I'm gonna hit you with this fucking thing.
Always a strange feeling when you don't receive the praise you crave.
Oh, shut up. What's going on here? Fuck! Come on! I hate this game. What does that do? Okay. I'm gonna fucking throw this controller. I hate this game. It's a stupid game. People paid money for this fucking game. Alright. Screw you. Screw you. And screw this game. I don't want to do your bullshit game. You hear me, doctor? You can stick this fucking thing up your ass. You hear me, doctor? Oh, what is this thing? Damn it. Don't even... what's this?
Yes, I know how you feel.
No, you don't. You can't see my middle finger, but it's there. So kiss my ass. This game sucks. Don't buy it. Alright, thank you for watching from Bluhock88.